That's according to Sky Sports reporter Darmesh Sheth. Barcelona superstar Neymar has been linked with a record move to Paris Saint-Germain, and Coutinho is wanted as his replacement. Neymar is said to have agreed a 5-year deal with the French giants, and Coutinho is thought to have signed personal terms with Barcelona. And with things seemingly moving forward, the Catalans are confident of getting their man.